Hey, what's up, y'all? So today I'm going to be talking about something a little different. I'm outside in nature. If you don't like hearing about spiritual things that aren't in the Bible, then you may want to click away from the video now. Or things that aren't in the Quran or anything that is outside of your religious text, then you may not want to watch this video. But if you are religious and spiritual and kind of have an open mind about other spiritual things, then definitely keep watching. So recently as in like the last couple of months, I kind of stumbled upon some information that connects hair and spirituality, and I thought I'd share. A lot of religions make reference to the hair. In Christianity, it basically says that the hair is a woman's glory. Rastafarians believe that hair is kind of like an extension of their spirituality. Muslims and many religions believe that the hair should be covered because it is sacred, and a lot of religions don't believe in cutting the hair at all. Is it really just dead protein? And through my research, I've learned that hair is actually an extension of your nervous system. Okay, so for those of you who don't know, the nervous system is basically a network of nerve cells and fibers that transmit impulses between different parts of the body. So this would mean that our hair is actually included in this. Your nervous system is actually powered by electricity, magnetism, and holographic energy. It's transmitting large amounts of energy to the brainstem, the limbic system, and the neocortex of the brain. Scientific research, specifically the Parillion photography, which is basically used to capture auras around the body, showed that people with longer hair or with a lot of hair have different energy levels than people without hair. Black hair is like a spring, and when you press the spring, the spiral, it actually creates kinetic energy. All hair has this potential period, just curly, kinkier hair that springs and releases more of that kinetic energy. I thought this was incredibly interesting. Just let me know what you think about it. I'm kind of open-minded with stuff like this, and I like to believe that it's true. Who knows? But just let me know your thoughts. I'll